cherry wine tastes pretty weird.
That's because I put a bunch of weird, illegal things in it.